Now comes the fun part. I haven't done all of the stock upgrades on this yet, so So it's very, very new car. Added to the game, and so we can't customize the back, but we can, looks like we can get a burlesque to affect the back for sure. So let's just gonna go through some colors here, see what looks good with this thing. I have a feeling we may have to go with something a little less flashy. As you can see, the red looks a little bit funky on a car like this. So actually, you know what, let's try like a gold, a pure gold. This might be one of these cars we have to pop freaking gold on it, brushed gold. Actually, you know what, it kind of looks nice. I like the pure gold look, as it's super metallic-y, and just, I feel like we can make this thing look really, really classy. So let's pop it on. I don't think we can pop a pearlescent on it, but let's see. Let's try like a brown on the bottom. May really make this look like a freaking old man car. Let's see, is there a brown olive drab? Nah. Oh, on matte, that's why. Oh, chrome. Oh, dude, maybe we just chrome the crap out of this thing. Oh, dude, let's see how this looks with chrome. Oh. Bastard Wing. Oh my days. Dude, that is ridiculous. I don't know if I want to go massive on the spoiler. I kind of like this RS Wing. It's not too flashy and it kind of goes with the car, so let's pop that on. Sunstrips. We've got a whole vanity sunstrips. That looks pretty cool. We'll go for that. Suspension, transmission. We've got wheels. Now I feel like we're gonna go for like track wheels. Forged 5. I actually don't mind these ones. Split star. Oh, I actually kind of like those. 90s running. Trubos. Exos High 5. Let's try to